Hello and welcome to another Monolithic Tanking Guide. In this tanking guide, I'll be going over add-ons briefly. To start with, one of the absolutely most useful tanking add-ons is the one you see right now. LVUI comes with essentially everything you need for tanking except for Omen and Deadly Boss Mods slash Big Wigs. I would strongly suggest you download this, however you can also download individual add-ons to get the same effect. First up is a Tank Plates add-on. See, the health bar over the mob is red, that means currently I do not have aggro on it. Somebody else may not, or as it is, it could just be neutral, or the other tank could have it, doesn't matter. However, if I get aggro on it, say I taunt it, it turns green. Should I begin losing aggro on this mob, the health bar will turn yellow, allowing me to click on it and DPS it a little and get aggro back. Also, there's timer bars, as you see right now above my health bar. These allow you to track temporary buffs such as repost or trinket procs. It allows you to track your debuffs on your target, such as when you apply your diseases via outbreak, such as you're about to see me do right about now. I apply my diseases and it tracks them. You'll need an add-on that puts cooldown timers on your buttons. The cooldown timers on your buttons, as you can see here, 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 right there. It tracks, you know, how long it is until you can use this ability again, if it has an actual cooldown. As a Death Knight, there's an added feature. Whenever I use runes, such as right now I used both my runes for Deathstrike. Okay, once again, I've used both my runes for Deathstrike. I'll be able to use it again in 2, 1, now. That way I can always time and optimize my use of my abilities, because I'll always know whenever I can actually use them again. You'll want to get Omen Threat Meter. You can't see it because I'm not in a dungeon right now, but essentially it just allows you to track threat on your current target. It's one of the most necessary tanking add-ons, simply because at no point do you not need to know what the threat on the mob is. There is an add-on for Death Knight specifically called Blood Shield Tracker. I do not personally use it. It's an optional add-on. It just obviously lets you see how big your blood shield is without mousing over the buff. It doesn't seem very useful to me. It's just a nice little thing to know. So feel free to get that should you wish. You're going to need to get a Combat Text add-on to clear up the clutter, because there's a lot of massive AoE and you'll want something such as this that allows you to see when you hit stuff on the side of your screens. I have mine modified right now to only show whenever I hit something for more than 100,000 damage. So if I don't hit for 100,000, it doesn't actually show. Or 80, yeah, see right there, rune strike for 150k. Right there, did it again, 150k. And it just clears up the clutter. It also does the same thing for healing. If you do not use an add-on like LVUI, it can be strongly recommended that you get a rune cooldown tracker. Regardless of ability timers, you'll always want to see whenever your runes are coming off with your own eyes, or which runes are coming up, because you don't want to use all your death runes on Death Strike if you need to keep aggro on 50 mobs by spamming Blood Boil. So you want to know what runes you have available.